from up north, but all these historical black colleges and nobody knows about the 5% nation. Nobody knows about that. I know that. I don't consider myself black. If anything, I'm melanated. But hell no. I don't consider myself black. I wasn't raised around black. Why do I have to stick up for a whole bunch of motherfuckers that did something?